What is up, guys? Killer Kevin today, back with another episode of Fallout 4 Mods, and today we're going to be looking at a kind of weird blade. I'm not too sure what the lore behind this is or anything else. Is the XIV blade? No idea. I don't know anything about this weapon at all. I've had it currently sitting in my mod sort of manager, Nexus mod manager, for probably about 2 months now, and I haven't actually covered it. So I thought, hey, why not just get it, spawn it in, see what it looks like, and see if there's anything for it, and obviously as well try it out, because we do like quite a few melee mods on this particular page. So yeah, I thought, why not try it out, add to our arsenal of blades. So yeah, let's try this one out. So the easiest way, once you've downloaded it as well, obviously links are in the description, so make sure to go and click them, is the help space XIV space blade. Oh sorry, no, XIV space 4, and it should prompt you with the weapon there. So it's XIVS's blade, and once you've done the item ID for that one, and now you should have it in your inventory, and this is what it looks like. 313 melee damage. And by golly, does it look beautiful. Not only the hilt looks awesome, but the blade is nice and clean, which won't be for long. And it says current mods none. So I would love to see what mods there are for this, if there are any. What the hell is that? Current mods. What? That is, what the fuck? What is that? Scrap item. That is really weird. Okay, so I don't think it's obviously want to do any mods on that one, which is fine. Armor workbench, don't have any armor, which is fine. So what I'm going to do is just keep it as it is. Let's have a little look at it. Whoa, does look kind of large, doesn't it? Medium speed. I think it's quite quick, actually. So what we're going to do is we're going to try this out on some Deathclaws. And I've actually got some outside, so I'm going to run out there now. And we're going to try this out. I'm not too sure what anything about this blade. Obviously, if you do know what it is from, or know who XIV's blade is, then let me know in the comment section. Educate me on these things, because as I say, it's been sitting there for probably about 2 months now, and I haven't actually done anything with it. So, where are these Deathclaws? Yoo-hoo! Oh, there's one here. Oh! Shit. What the hell, bro? It's literally a one shot with a crit. Or, oh, let's go full on, like a, oh shit. You like that? The damage on this is insane. Whoa, slice you up. You want some as well? Boom, one shot. Wow. Okay, so I think it's fair to establish that this blade is pretty much a one-shot kill. So whoever the hell XIV is, you have got yourself a seriously strong blade. Wow, and that was on Deathclaws. So you're it's not like you're going to bump into those every single day. So on Raiders, as a melee class, yes sir, this blade is amazing. Guys, if you did enjoy, hit me up with that like in the comment. Let me know what you think of this blade as well. Let me know if you're going to get it as well. I really would like to know. Thank you ever so much for watching as well. Your feedback, everything for the past 6 months, we've been blowing up, so it's been awesome. And yeah, I really do appreciate it, guys. But until the next one, Killer Kevin out. Killer Kevin out.